good? I'm Jack English Cooper. You probably remember me from the second episode. I'm from Somerville, Massachusetts. You probably don't know, but it's 2 miles north of Boston, Massachusetts. Now, here we go. This is my crib. This is Gilson Hall. Welcome, welcome. I just got to sign you in really quick. Hello. Yeah, room 223. Thank you. About to go up. We live on the second floor, but ain't nobody got time for that, so we're gonna take the elevator. We made it. Let's go. Alright, here we go. The crib of Jack, John, and Raul. Come this way. Here is the crib. That's the roommate John, the other roommate Raul, and the homie Yasmin. First thing first, I'm gonna show you guys my beautiful kitchen. Here we have it. Got the microwave, got heat up the soup for days. Got the nice, very fat mini fridge. Look at this, look what we got in here. Let's see what we got. Got some ice cubes and got some water. I always keep my water freezing cold. Let's see, we got an egg. I'm gonna eat this tomorrow morning for sure. A bunch of other stuff, some tasty stuff. This looks like cake. Here we go, some beautiful decor. How we keep this place lit and fresh. The motivational shredding poster. The Beatles, always gotta have the Beatles. Always gotta keep the Abbey Road on deck. All right, I'll take you guys to my nice closet. Here we go. Come take a look inside. Come on. There we go, we got the toiletries for the shower. The fresh set of clothes. And in here, let's see what we can find. Ooh, look what we found here. My favorite thing that I own, my babies, my mastermind skis. Twin tips so I can hit the pow. Look at this guy, I named this dude Jimbo. So I can sit on the lifts and be like, Jimbo, we about to cruise it. Freshly waxed, of course, freshly waxed and sharpened. These are the nicest pair of skis you will see. Just wait till you see mine. Wait till you see mine. Oh. Wait till you see mine. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna show you guys the restrooms now. As we can see men, so we know where to pee and poop. Come through, see the rest. These are the last few sinks. Now this here is my personal favorite sink. This is the one that I always use because my toiletries is a hanging one and I absolutely need this to keep my toys right here so I can do my stuff. Make sure I look pretty. Make sure I see clean. Let's go. All right, these are the stalls. This is the side for number two. This is the side for number one. We used to have signs that says standing and sitting. Now all that's left is a sign that says levitate. Some rascal put that one up there. You see we got an array of decent showers. This one is my personal favorite. You don't know how upset I am in the mornings if I come and someone's already in the shower. All right, straight up here is my crib. We got the loft, we got the under loft. Let me show you guys what we got down here. Chair. Now I found these chairs way too uncomfortable, so we got this baby to help with that, help with some back and pains. Got the dresser, a bunch of stuff, travel toiletries. And I have with my routine for my dishes, here's the dirty dishes, those are the clean dishes, right? My dad made this. I like to eat my soups and ramen and that type of deal out of there. This was a present given to me when I was a young boy. This is in my bedroom back home. I bought it back this semester because, come on, that thing looks fresh. Wilford poster. I recommend everyone watch Wilford. It's a hysterical, psychological show. Some art, beautiful artwork. Made by yours truly, except for that one. This toothbrush is broken. I really should throw this out. iPod, keep the jams on. This trash. Hey, look, we're cleaning up now, aren't we? Go Dons. My happy Buddha. I like to rub his belly in the morning so I can stay lucky all day. guys. You saw my crib, you saw where I sleep, you saw all the homies, you saw the bathroom, you saw even where I eat. Now I'm gonna have to go. I am happy to be alive, 'cause I know I could not be in a place that's built with pride.